light as someone pushes back, back, back.
Someday we will crack you open, sticky and sweet on the concrete. We will stand and watch as you wash away while the world rotates underneath our feet. And someday was never a plea, it was more a threat. It was less a prophecy and more a promise, a hurricane twisting in every breath. We know the best songs are always sad songs, even when they make the pain last longer, running syrupy thick through our veins so that our hearts must learn to beat stronger. And we do not have any money. We do not own the land that we walk on. We are not set to inherit anything but the setting sun, which is almost all gone. So what do you do when you can't do anything? What do you eat when you're starving? We are not ashamed of what you have made us. We are not sorry. We are not far from the ground you have run to. We are not far from running out of mercy. We don't drink blood because we like it. We drink it because we are thirsty. And we are waking up in our caskets. We are chewing through our handcuffs. We are breaking out of our straitjackets. We are telling audiences they should put their hands up. We are walking through the steady summer rain, lighting matches. We are the dead laughing. We are licking our lips in the pitch blackness. We are shadows on the wall. We are dancing and we are blasting our music as we drive by your beautiful homes. We are finding new ways to drift in the darkness and move through the cold. So used to the road, a traveling funeral show, a hearse with two turntables perched on top. We are standing still for the first time since you ordered us to stop. Consider this the calm. We are coming for every drop.
Is that just the wind, or is that a furious vexation?
For life to imitate, left a mural of my fingerprints on the border fence. Yes. Left my DNA dancing down the interstate. Left my heart borderless, drowned in the air. Left a song in the atmosphere, sounding like a prayer, sounding like a spell, sounding like a curse. Left without a word, represent left wing till I've left the universe. Let's sing, even when the words never come. A body drained of blood is still a drum. So stretch my skin over something solid, beat upon it till every wall is demolished. I promise, it's not very Minnesota nice, but that's alright, I'm from Wisconsin. They say to save the last round cause you'll need it. I spent mine in 07 shaving the tentacles off a demon. And been fighting ever since, curse on my lips, padlock wrapped in my fist, no chance for a win. So this is for my spoilers, who slap a millionaire, his bodyguard and his lawyer. Even if it's their elected leader or employer or messiah. Yeah, I'm preaching to the choir, but singing isn't something that we do where I'm from. Just for the pretty tune, I'm living proof. We do it for love, but also do it for blood. I don't believe that the song is all we have to offer. I believe the singers are strong. I don't believe in allies, only actions. I don't believe in blood ties, just people I bleed for. I see more where others see coincidence. I believe our power is infinite. Let's get it, no giving in. I know it ain't just my listeners who are listening. Yo, to everyone we have lost, to everyone we have gained, someday we might lose, but today is not that day. To everyone we have lost, to everyone we have gained, someday we'll all die, but today is not that day.
Look how sick he's fooled you, old boy.
He's a lying old man.
Not to blame!
And who killed the world?
Yo, when I'm dead, find the richest man in Minneapolis and poison his dinner with my ashes. But save a pinch and mix it in the perfume and dab a little on your neck when you go out dancing. When I'm dead, submit my epitaph to every rap blog. And
watch me go viral as I vanish. Let every MC who I was better than write a crappy song to commemorate my passing. That ain't a shot at nobody. Some of my best friends are nobody. So full of passion, yeah. I know MCs you've never heard of who are twice talented as everyone you have in the mad, but damn it, you don't have to believe me. Neither validation nor permission, nobody's asking. It's just a mission to transcend these limits. We can't be blacklisted from scenes we never visit. Right? So do the math. Map out the path you run through. Like, if 100,000 scum-sucking scenesters love you, then don't nobody really love you. And when I'm dead, maybe they'll claim to love me too. I hope it's winter, it's a blizzard, and it's cold out, so they can wait in line at my first half funeral, my first time as a headliner, and it's sold out. I never sold out. Yeah. To everyone we have lost, to everyone we have gained, someday we might lose, but today is not that day. To everyone we have lost, to everyone we have gained, someday we'll all die, but today is not that day. What's 100 grand to a dead man? What's a diamond to a corpse? Every car in my entourage has a casket in the back. How about yours? How about force feeding you every quarter that you owe us? All American, you're arrogant and forced to take a bonus. Like, that's just how the system works, kid. But you can't slap a system and you're sitting right here cursing. It's so imperfect, so unfair. I know, I know, I know. Not all millionaires, right? Not all men, not all white folks. Repeating it as you're leaving in the last lifeboat. The Titanic was too big to fail too. So you drive, you cook that kid the mail. Room. Shout to every iceberg sweating, it's a threat and it's a promise. The Atlantic in my pocket, then it's cold. I don't condone violence, but what I do and don't condone doesn't matter, cause I hold no control over the overflow, over the open road leading up to Rome. Vandals with me trying to go for broke, cause going for rich corrodes your soul slow. And all of my heroes are broke but never broken. So why the hell do we glorify wealth when every fortune was made by the pain of someone else? Who's that on my evening newscast? Frontin' like the news ain't connected to the bootstraps. You pull up the ladder, they pull up the former. Present a counter-narrative, the judge calls for order. Present a counter-narrative and fail the assignment. Present a counter-narrative, the police shoot. Present a counter-narrative, it's not American. Although the counter-narrative's the only narrative that's true. Ooh, ooh, America the beautiful. A golden parachute, a golden coffin at your funeral. A golden boy, a golden destiny, second to none. But it ain't me, I ain't no senator's son. It ain't me, my inherited wealth is just a story and a song, a message of fight. So when you ask what the name on my ballot is, I voted for Donald Trump. Head on a pike. Rich man trying to buy his way to heaven with a head start cruising but losing no momentum. If it's class war they want, we'll bring them Armageddon. Solidarity dripping from my lips like venom. Like venom, like venom. Like venom, like venom. Like venom, like venom.
A furious vexation.
This place is a prison and these people aren't your friends. Ain't no postal service when it's always Sunday in your head. Letters unsent, burning that candle at both ends. In a break room, ready to break. Halfway to broke, halfway to broken down. This job makes you nauseous, you try to hold it down. And they will take every opportunity to comment on your luck. Cause in this economy, you gotta be like bottoms up. Even when you know it's poison, yo. You feeling well? Like a body that's so hungry it begins to eat itself. Bootstrapped so tight you can't admit to needing help. On the rail, feel like hell, you want it to all stop. Jackass manager making small talk, try to stay focused. You casually glance at your watch and see that you are halfway to being halfway to being halfway done with half of your day.
punch that clock till it bleeds. It feels like they're trying to break us, break us, break us. They tell you to follow your dreams while your alarm is going off, like, wake up, wake up.
You don't have to do it just because he tells you.
All of my life I've been lied to. Just found out my boss makes 500 times what I do, and still wants to cut my hours back to 39 and 3/4. Cause 40 gets you a health plan, huh? And I got a feeling I'ma need it. Losing feeling in my knees and my lower back, and I'm going back, trapped like a lower class clown. Hold the rat down, so we kill each other over cheddar. Keep us hungry so we never organize for nothing better. Just make it through the day, make it through the week, make it through the month, make a millionaire, another couple bucks. What? Punch that clock till it bleeds. Feels like they're trying to break us, break us, break us. They tell you to follow your dreams as your alarm is going off, like, wake up, punch that clock till it bleeds. It feels like they're trying to break us, break us, break us. They tell you to follow your dreams as your alarm is going off. So if you got a dollar in your pocket, put your hands in the air. $10 in your pocket, put your hands in the air. If it's 100 or 1,000, that's fair. But there's no such thing as an innocent millionaire. If you got a dollar in your pocket, eat a taco. $10, buy some peanut butter and some bread. If you got 100 or 1,000, you can stock up. But a million may as well be human flesh. I said a million may as well be human flesh. If you got a dollar in your pocket, drink some water. $10, you can have a beer with your lunch. If you got 100 or 1,000, you can dig your own well. And for a million, you can drink all the blood you can suck. That dollar in your pocket is an insult. $10 in your pocket ain't enough. The reason that so many of us are have-nots is that the haves have way too much.
You don't have to do it just because he tells you.
Yeah. So this verse wasn't gonna be on this project, but decided to add it last minute because it feels like it's worth repeating. Yeah, I'm not racist, but it's usually how racist people start saying racist stuff. And self-proclaimed allies get side-eyed, cause that same idea still relates to us. And look, I got no advice to give, no wisdom to share, no answers to be laid bare. Just my experience, my fear and perseverance, all my insecurities and every value I believe in. Like, whether poison berries, wildflowers, or crops, everyone plants seeds whether they know it or not. So I'm just trying to look out at my garden and be more intentional about the life I want to harvest. And as always, that is not enough. It's a start, but a match in the dark is not the sun. And tears of guilt, tears of realization, either way, they are no substitute for rain. You don't beat racism by being a better person. You beat it by destroying the system that undergirds it. This decision to see past the surface is not the last step, it's the first. It's a trade of all my good intentions for a patch of wet earth, cause it always comes down to the work. And maybe we are all lost, all imperfect and unworthy, but we can all get our hands dirty. Yeah.
A furious vexation.
One air horn means we're back. Two means we're under attack. Armor up, red alert again. CDs are shuriken. Sharpen all the mic stands. XLR swinging from your right hand like a whip. That's hip hop improvisation. Making do with whatever you got to make music or make war. So if a pen's all they give you, you better make damn well sure you can use it. Give me a snare like Lucifer cracking his knuckles. Give me a kick like a kamikaze passing above you. Give me a bassline like a tripwire in a room full of people moving like they're on fire. Hella glory, they smell the same, and both covered in the graph of our elders' names who held the flame. Songs in the silence, like even if we never win, we'll never stop trying. Stop me if I'm lying, literally stop me. No other recourse, rather be another corpse than a zombie. But first, I'd rather be alive. If only out of respect for all my people who died. Let's go.
My target audience is dead folks, ancestors, martyrs, ghosts in these headphones. Rep those, and if you're feeling it too, that's just a little bit of them creeping out of you. Every song is a seance, true that. Give me a Wu-Tang beat and loop that, like where my goons at with heartbeats like boom bap. Just put a fist up until the sky is blue black. Ah. I'm not religious, I just pray a lot. And I ain't talking to God, I'm walking a long road between a cradle and coffin, and y'all already know the way we break out of dogma and find God in a poem. Thermometer falling below zero. It's so cold, we bring Minnesota wherever we go. Yo, y'all know it's bigger than rap, right? Silver bullet, ballpoint, wooden stake, graphite. And every set is an exorcism. Every word sets fire to the breath we're given, so let's breathe. My top five MCs, war, death, famine, pestilence, and me. I play the war like I've taken the black and watched nightlife facing the facts. You can die for nothing or get to living for something. You better weaponize, kid. Winter is coming.
Retaliate first.
Let's go.